you've listed your home and your home is not selling, I want to share with you the 3 D's that help you get your home sold faster. Depersonalizing your home, it's easy. Just take all of your personal photos off the walls and off of your shelves. Why is this important? A buyer needs to see this home as their home. When you still have all your family pictures up, what they see then is your home and your family. We want to reverse that. We want to have them see it as their home and their family living in that. So for the very first D, I want you to depersonalize your home. The second D is declutter. I want you to think about your buyer for a minute. And decluttering is what helps your buyer see the actual home. When you have so much of your personal items and your stuff all over the place, a buyer can't imagine living in that place. They can't see their furniture in that home. So the very first thing that happens is when they walk in, they're overwhelmed by all the clutter, and that stops the buying process. The last D is decorate. Not just decorate, but what we like to call in the industry stage. Stage it like an expert. Doing these things will help your buyer see all the possibilities and plus give you an offer on your home that is acceptable to you and allow you to take the next step in your journey in finding your dream home.